It is 7:35 p.m. Friday evening, July 28th, 2023. We're at the Amtrak passenger station, Elkhart, Indiana, originally built in 1900 for the Lakeshore and Michigan Southern Railway, and it was the New York Central Railroad station. And this railroad was the New York Central Railroad main line between Chicago and New York City, now the Norfolk Southern Railroad Chicago line. And we just saw an eastbound Norfolk Southern intermodal, but with two Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railway General Electric 4,400 horsepower diesel electric locomotives, not Norfolk Southern Railroad locomotives. That train, that intermodal train must have originated on the BNSF Railway, perhaps in Richmond, California, perhaps in Los Angeles, perhaps in Long Beach, California, perhaps in Dallas, Texas. Man, boy, what a neat consist. And it is 87 degrees, feels like 97 with the humidity here in Elkhart, Indiana. And we're looking at equipment on display of the National New York Central Railroad Museum. And the steam locomotive we're looking at is a New York Central Railroad Mohawk 284 steam locomotive. Again, Friday evening, July 28th, 2023, Elkhart, Indiana, RV capital of the world, over and out.